So what the last homework showed was that we can replace this expression right here by, let's see, rk minus alpha k times a times pk. And why is that important? Well, you notice that this requires you to compute a times pk, and this requires you to compute a times pk. So, once we've actually determined what the direction is, what we can do is, right after that, compute vector qk equal to a times pk. And once we do that, we can replace this right here with qk, and replace this right here with qk. And what we notice is that now we have an algorithm that only requires one matrix vector multiplied per iteration. And the only thing that's left to do is to figure out how to cleverly pick our next direction.